With my eyes beheld an eerie sight,
for
my
monster from its slab began to rise,
and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash.
From my laboratory in the castle east,
to the master bedroom where the vampires feast,
the ghouls all came from their humble abodes
to get a joke from my electrodes. They did the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash.
The zombies were getting fun.
The party had just begun.
The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
The scene was rocking on the digging sound.
He got on chains backed by his big arms.
The coffin bangers were about to arrive.
The vocal group, the Crypt Keeper Five.
They played the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out from its coffin, Drac's voice did ring.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"What would have happened when I pronounced it in his fist?"
It's now the monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the monster mash.
Now everything's cool. Drac's a part of the band. This mash was meant to.
When you get to my door, tell them boy it's empty.
Then you can monster mash
and do my graveyard smash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can monster mash.
Yeah.